7, gonna have like a little go away, because last time we were here, me and Kira could feel something in the water. So now that we've got the more powerful magnets, we're gonna try and see if we can get it out. Alright, let's get cracking. Sure, I pulled out another one, a bit similar to that, like the handle, but not a fork, something else, it might be a spoon or a knife. I'm not sure. What else we've got? Light bulb?
Light bulb.
Might be some sort of toy or something. Got like a little bit of like a switchboard thing in it. Ooh. Part of a peeling knife. I know that because I used to do cooking with my mum. It's like the small ones that you get in like knife sets, like the really, really small knives. They're peeling knives, they're obviously good to peel. Crappy metal. Nail.
Nailed it.
Another nail. And then just our little monkey bits. Just a bit of a time. Are you on it?
That one got yeah, this has been a fun.
Here goes the stop manners again. Here we come again. No, no.
This is what not to do with these ones. Get them stuck together. There we go. Thank you. It'll work out for you.
It's looking through like the
500. Oh, you know,
what's dog poo? Yep. Give me a bit of a break because you've been at an angle where you've got a kind of out there through. I was just at an angle where I had to go out. Just keep slapping around my finger.
Thank you.
Jake, come on to this quick road here. Benji, man. Right, you can lift the foot down, yeah? Step at a time.
Guys had help from Keek and Jay right at the end. Got my first engine.
Kiwi
Clubber. Go check his YouTube channel out, yo. His videos are dope.
Engine number nine.
On the new lock trains and that.
Oh yeah, 1.2, 1.3.
If my train goes off the track, pick it up. Let's go.
I'm gay, I'm sorry.
I'm gay.
Yeah, I'm full.